today's video, I'm going to tell you a story. A zombie apocalypse story. So, it started when Mario lost his hat and couldn't find it. But he decided to watch the news. But then he saw something bad. Shadow has been missing on the news. So, if you've seen him, he has turned into a zombie. And, yeah, I'm gonna go hide. But then, there was something horrible that happened. It was Zombie Shadow. He was going through Mario, but then Junior came in and then attacked the zombie.